9th of September, and the fantastic weather, beginning boy, Maida, in this beautiful weather. So let me bring you for a short walk in this beautiful little pond with a fantastic, absolutely clear water. Sand and little muddy, but the reed is cleaning it naturally. Very nice, brilliant, pure water. It's refreshing for the first time when you come in, but after it's fantastic. It's not so deep at all, maybe 1.5 meters maximum. As you see, not so deep. Little refreshing the first time. But after you get used to it, it's just very beautiful. Oh. Okay. Let me see. Oh, until the neck. Wow. It is quite deep. This is only one spot. Only one spot here until the neck. Wow. It is deep. I mean deep. 1.60 meters. Yeah, this was just a hole. Then I'm coming out of the hole. Some young people fishing there. Fishing activity. And then some people are there also. The car. Not so many people. Swim even like this little bit. Ooh. Oh yes! Fantastic! Fantastic! This little pond is only 13 kilometers from Subotica in the forest of Kelebia. If you go in that direction, there is Hungary. Just 3-4 kilometers from here, the Hungarian border. And there up is the forest, pine tree forest. Very nice. Of course, many people, they go on the sea, Adriatic Sea, or Greece, or Turkey, or Egypt. They go anywhere they can. But if you don't have so much money, then this little pond is, at least it's clean. No chemicals inside. And you have the sand and quite natural environment, which has not been... Oh, wow, there is a big fish. Big fish, 7 centimeters. There is no concrete. Okay, enjoy the beautiful sunshine and the pond Maidan, 8th of September. Wonderful.